Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Sean here, bringing you some coins today. Let me see what we got here. We got the new Liberty Peace Dollar. We got a 1926 MS-62, San Francisco, and a 1926 Philly MS-63. The numbers on the Liberty Peace Dollar are 2,996 out of 3,000. So, barely got that one in. And I'm going to show you a close-up of this without the shadow and the play. It's a beautiful coin. Signed by Susan Taylor, the Chief Engraver of Canada. I'm not sure what that says. Something about peace and liberty. But she's beautiful. And then this is what John Mercanti did. Liberty fighting some vipers. Or cobras, I think they are. There's Sean. I love these peace dollars. There's the S mark over there to the left underneath the O. Philadelphia, MS-63. Tough. Throw it around, Sean. Beautiful coins. Alright guys, I'm going to leave you with this. And call it a good day. Take care. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. Bye.